Companies and Auto Owners Insurance USC Aiken Student Athlete of the Week is women's cross-country standout Gabrielle Jourdain. A native of Sandy Run, South Carolina, Jourdain guided USCA to a fifth-place finish at the Sand Shark Invitational. Jourdain crossed the finish line in 16th place at the 5K event. She notched a time of 19:26 at the meet, and it marked the second fastest time in school history for a 5K. The Hudson Etheridge Companies and Auto Owners Insurance USC Aiken Athletic Department Student Athlete of the Week honors one student athlete each week from an in-season sport for their hard work and effort. Go Pacers!